5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Here's my friend Nigel on my e-bike, giving it a bit of a test. How's it feel?
Very strange, interesting.
Yeah. Is that your first time on an e-bike? Really?
Not an e-bike, yeah. but this kind of e-bike. I've used Uber or Lime bikes before.
Yeah.
But this one is my first time using this thing.
Okay. So how are you finding it then?
It's very fast.
Yes,
it is. I think it's faster than the Uber Lime bike.
Yeah,
without doubt.
Yeah. Basically, their max speed is something like 15. This can do something like 32.
Yeah.
Well, obviously, the 32 is only if you're on a long straight road with no bumps and you haven't got a rucksack on you, you know, and things like that. The things rubbing against the thing.
Yeah, what it is, I noticed that was strange pulling.
I've asked about that in e-bike shops, and apparently they say that that's standard for high-speed e-bikes. You know, you get a sudden pull towards
one
sometimes.
Side. Yeah.
Yeah.
Odd sensation.
Apparently that has to happen if you use a throttle a lot.
Yeah.
But then again, you know, obviously, you know, once the motor kicks in, you know what I mean, then you get an extra bit.
Yeah.
I mean, of a thing. So. So that's unfortunately that's the standard apparently.
I mean, at the moment, you put it on. You said you put it on three.
Yeah.
That's quite
In terms of pedal assist, because the pedal assist when you use it can then put energy back into the battery.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So in that sense, you know what I mean? It makes sense. I find it a useful sort of compromise.
Okay.
So. So. I'm here with our friend Nigel. Say hello, Nigel.
Hello.
And we are about to go off to Mayo Park to basically to give these things a test out and also just hopefully to fly my drone. So it's Monday the 9th of January 2023.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year to everyone. And so we're off experimenting with things electrical. So more follow than on. Add on.
Palestine was Marla, West Bank, Gaza. This is for the child that is searching for an answer. Wish I could take your tears and replace them with laughter. Long live Palestine, long live Gaza. Palestine was Marla, West Bank, Gaza. This is for the child that is searching for an answer. Wish I could take your tears and replace them with laughter. Long live Palestine, long live Gaza.
Shocker, isn't it? It's moving now anyway, so. Thank you. yeah. Over there, that's it. Over there, Mayo. Huh? Oh, they've got to cut them down. See all the Christmas trees dumped. Give me the night. Give me the night.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll go, I think it's this one.
Yeah.
Unless you want to go right round.
No.
Your radio coat is
pulling
the train.
Why?
Your radio coat.
What's
your radio?
Oh, this you mean?
The speaker, yeah.
Yeah, no, it's. Nigel and I have got to Mayo Park, gonna have a quick coffee in the Brown and Green Cafe, and then obviously we'll do more filming when we go back. It's starting to rain now, unfortunately, but you know, that's one of the pleasures and perils of being in the UK in January, so more on that later. So, have you got everything on? Yes, I have. Okay, right, I'm just... the old glass on, and then we'll...
Well, to me, that'd be
the
easiest.
Yeah, right. I think I'll put the music on, because we're just going back anyway, so... Oh, right, we've been at a cafe, and we had a good time having a good old chin wag, and now we're about to depart from Mayo Park to home. It's still Monday 9th of January, and it's been a really good afternoon. Really good to get some fresh air and shoot the breeze, as it were, to mix my metaphors. And so now we're heading back. So, yeah, this is our journey. We're boldly going where no bike... Oh! No bike has gone before. So, yeah.
It's quite dizzy.
Yeah. No, that is my light.
Oh, that's yours?
Yeah. Really. Although bright. You could put the light on from there. It's on there, isn't it? It's on there. See, there? This one. Oh, no, that one. See? Oh, again? Okay. Yeah. And you've also got that one there. It's also a light. I don't know. Let me show you.
Is it the rear?
No. Sorry.
I just want the front.
Yeah, the front, yeah. This.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. For me, I mean, basically because it's
actually,
still semi-light.
I'll do the lower one. Actually.
Yeah.
So the parts, I wouldn't, it's your shining into the car's rear mirror, this one is quite high. Okay. Yeah, so your one is lower, you know, because that's not going to shine if the car's, if I come back behind the car, this is shining right into the thing. And it's not, your one is not too bright. So your helmet is okay, but the brightness on this is quite strong.
Although I've got these on as well, you know what I mean, on my thingy.
Yeah. So, what do you want to do? You want me to go first?
Yeah, please. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. I think we're safe enough now. Yeah. Here for a sec, so that I can get my keys out. But I don't want to show in the video what it was actually. So it is, but obviously it hasn't made a note of where the road is, so we're cool. So right, we are more or less at back at Forest Hill now near the flat, so I'm going to end the video here and post it later. So if you like what you see, then please click on like and subscribe, and remember, when you're on the road, wear your safety gear, because you're on the road to ride, not on the road to die. It's just for road, so it's just getting there.